all you cool cats and kittens. It's Carol here. Are you ready for morning announcements?
I'll tell you what, that Carol Baskin, I usually hate Carol Baskin, but hey, Carol, in case y'all didn't know it, it's Carol slash Ruth Taylor's birthday today. Happy birthday, Ruth Carol Baskin.
Thank you, Joe Exotica.
Oh, I'll tell you what, I am sick of this COVID. I'm sick of us not being in school. All you kids and y'all at home feel like these caged animals that Carol keeps caged up. I'm freeing the tigers today, and after tomorrow, I'm freeing the children, because tomorrow is the last day of school. And then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna love on all these little kitties. I'm taking these kitties home, and I'm gonna free them like they need to be freed. The big ones and the little ones are all going to be free after tomorrow. Mwah, mwah, mwah. All these little cool cats and kitties. Freedom! School is over after tomorrow. This is the next to the last. And then you know what I'm going to do? I may just run for president. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to run for president or governor or something. Or maybe I may be coming after that mayor, Richard McCormick. I may be the next mayor of Clinton. So I tell you what. Y'all get your AMI work turned in. Do what I always tell you to do. That's learn something. If you ain't learning something, you're not doing anything. Everybody should learn something every day. So, Thomas Cador's having a birthday along with old Carol. Carol, I don't even know what to say to you, Carol. Cool cats and kittens. That's getting more popularity than me. Y'all have a great summer. Behave yourselves. And I'm going to end these morning announcements, and after you see this, it'll be probably scarred for the rest of your life.
Carol Baskin killed her husband, whacked him. Can't convince me that it didn't happen. Fed him to tigers, they snacking. What's happening? Carol Baskin.